Wood is one of the most environmentally friendly materials, and it is not without good reason that it has always been as popular as it is today. But how far does wood have to travel before it can be made into furniture or walls? And what do modern high-performance tools have to do to turn a log into boards? We are in Sundsvall, Sweden. Working with wood has a long tradition here. Today, one of the most modern high-performance sawmills in Europe is located near the Swedish coast. Up to 50,000 logs can be processed here every day. That means 1.5 seconds per log. Every day, boards with a total length of almost 1,000 kilometers are produced. 100 years ago, this corresponded to the daily production of several hundred sawmills. The heart of the sawmill is the sawing unit. In it, the large tree trunks are ripped open in a matter of seconds. To ensure that this works smoothly, the modern sawmill relies on high-performance tools made by AKE Knebel from Bollingen in southern Germany. The tool manufacturer's technicians are regularly on site and work out solutions that are economical and sustainable. Here in Sundsvall, the company is aware of its ecological responsibility. That is why the sawmill uses tools that are particularly thin. If you reduce the wood waste, you get more usable material from the tree trunk. Back in southern Germany, a team of application engineers and designers set about implementing the requirements. This is quite demanding, because the circular saw blade should be in use for a long time in order to avoid downtimes of the expensive plant. In addition, the tree trunks have to race through the system at a speed of 225 meters per minute. The load on the tool is enormous. Despite the stress, the tool must deliver a perfect machining result from the first to the last second. What sounds like squaring the circle is everyday life for the team at AKE. Because individual tools for the highest requirements are produced here every day. Sawmills, but also furniture manufacturers, the automotive industry, or aluminum and steel plants, rely on solutions from the Swabian family-owned company. After the tool has been designed, the circular saw blade goes into production. Every tool starts in the sheet metal store, where several hundred tons of special steel in a wide variety of sizes, thicknesses, and quality grades are stored. The selection of the right type of steel is a key factor in ensuring that the tool can withstand the high demands of the sawmill. First, the steel plate is taken to the laser system. Here, the circular saw blade is given its contour. The laser cuts through the steel plate precisely with a power of up to 5,000 watts. In the next step, the tool is set down. In the fully automatic processing center, the steel blank is inserted into the machine and held magnetically. The thickness of the outer area is then reduced. This allows the width of the saw cut to be reduced. This results in less wood waste, so that the circular saw blade can later be mounted in the sawmill. It is provided with a special drilling pattern. Later, these elements ensure a smooth transmission of power from the machine to the tool. AKE takes a special approach to selecting the right steel quality. In the factory, the tool is heated to over 800 degrees Celsius in a special furnace and thus made to glow. The carbon atoms in the steel change at this temperature. The saw blade is quenched in an oil bath and then tempered. When the circular saw blade hits the tree trunk, it rotates at a speed of about 3,000 revolutions per minute. Enormous centrifugal and cutting forces are at work. The targeted application of compressive stresses allows the tool to run stably despite these loads and to produce the desired board quality. At this stage, the tool is not yet flat enough to withstand the use in the sawmill. Therefore, the first step is to check the unevenness with a straight edge. At the subsequent straightening stage, these unevennesses are removed by targeted hammer blows. At this stage, the tool is still missing the carbide teeth so that it can do its job in the sawmill. Carbide consists mainly of cobalt and tungsten. The mixing ratio determines the behavior in use. The tungsten carbide plates are bonded to the base body at a temperature of about 700 degrees Celsius. A special silver solder is used as a connecting link, which has damping properties that can better absorb the forces acting during use. In the next processing step, the teeth are sharpened and given their final shape. AKE does not rely on off-the-shelf machines for sharpening. An in-house machine shop has been manufacturing grinding machines to the special requirements of AKE engineers for over 40 years. Resilient diamond grinding disc is used on the specially developed AKE mat grinding machines. It takes over the shaping of the tooth repeatedly and with high precision. The shape of the tooth not only determines the quality of the cut on the tree trunk, but is also decisive for the power consumption of the sawmill system and for the service life of the tool. At AKE, the perfect combination of tooth geometry, carbide base body, and many other factors is customized for each customer on request. In the final inspection, the tools are checked for their quality characteristics before delivery. Specially developed systems are also used for this important work step. In addition to checking the cutting angle, the sharpness is also checked. With a magnification of over 200 times, the grinding quality can be analyzed down to microstructures. This ensures the delivery of a first-class circular saw blade. After the final inspection, the circular saw blade is prepared for transport to Sweden. For this purpose, the technical data as well as the manufacturer's logo of AKE have already been lasered in. The tool is then packed against corrosion in an environmentally friendly cardboard box and securely closed. The tool is then loaded and transported to the sawmill in Sundsvall. In Sweden, the circular saw blade is already awaited by the customer and the AKE application engineer. Now the last details for the application have to be discussed before assembly. Depending on the diameter of the tree trunks to be processed, different tools are used. The system and the circular saw blades must therefore be optimally matched to each other in order to be able to produce constant board dimensions in the end. The entire plant is now switched off to change the tools. Downtimes must be kept as short as possible, as every minute costs several thousand euros. To ensure that the tools can be changed quickly, the circular saw blades are brought to the line already pre-assembled. The downtime can thus be reduced from about 45 minutes to 15 minutes. With the new high-performance circular saw blades, the application engineers have succeeded in implementing the sawmill's requirements. Since the trees can be separated more efficiently, there is less waste and sawing residue. The advantages are considerable from an economic point of view and for the environment.